see how to connect this Wi-Fi demo module behind the switchboard. So basically this module is helping you to control the device like incandescent bulb or fan or LED, which is based on COB. So you can see the line connection, which is line in neutral, and the switch is given to the bell switch. So it is mandatory to use bell switch because it helps you to dim the light or increase the light. So you can see the light is dimming down. So now let's see quickly how to pair it with the mobile app. So it's a very simple process. Just switch on, switch off, switch on, switch off until you hear the beep. So this is a long beep, so wait for the fast beeping. So you can hear the fast beep. So click on add. Go to Swift Smart Life app, click on add. Socket Wi-Fi, confirm indicator rapidly blinking. Make sure the username and password of the Wi-Fi is same as what you wanted to pair to the module. Click on confirm. Just wait for 10 seconds. So once the module is paired, you can hear the voice stopping up. So let the device connect to the smart cloud. So now the dimmer module is paired. So you can rename it as any of your name. So in my case, I'm just renaming it as Fan3. So now we can see the operation, which is off, on, off, on, and again you can increase or decrease the brightness. We have additional feature which is in settings. You can select the minimum brightness and save it. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for getting new video updates. Thank you.